this is the entrance. Now, how to actually get here, I don't know. But I can best tell you the Smithsonian is right there. The Washington Monument is right there. So, we're going to go see the majesty of this monument that will stand the test of time. So here we are. We finally reached it after our quest felt like Don Quixote. But this is the wall. Martin Luther King Memorial. I like the lines. The lines are really nice. And the gardens. Oh, wow, it's lovely. We are determined here in Montgomery to work and fight until justice runs down like water and righteousness like a mighty stream. Alabama, 1955. Every nation must now develop an overriding loyalty to mankind as a whole in order to preserve this best in their individual societies. New York, 1967. The ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy. 1963. Wow. And this is the granite they used. It's really nice, very well landscaped. On the Justice for Peace. Let me see if I can get the two together. But as we go forth, this is the part Maya Angelou was having a problem with. I was a drum major for Justice, Peace, and Righteousness. And as we go in, we go into the walk. Wall extends all the way down there. Oh, I see. Wow. Amazing. I love it. I love the space.